Who is it?
It's me.
Come in. Hey, James, what's up?
Hey, Annika, nothing really. Just thought I'd come over. What were you doing? Working out?
Yeah.
I need to start doing that more. Well, your dad's not home?
No.
So what's he been working on lately?
Science experiments, the usual.
Anything different? I know he's a scientist, so obviously experiments.
Well, you know, it's kind of a secret. Even his own daughter doesn't even know, so.
Oh. Well, I'm sure he'll tell you eventually.
Hopefully. Want a snack?
Sure.
Let's go get one. So, are you ready for school?
No. Why would I be ready for school?
I don't know.
I don't like school. I'm sure you're excited for chemistry. Okay. I thought we were having lunch. This is just a snack.
I don't know, we're just having a snack right now, but...
that's nice. So... hey, what is that room over there?
That room over there? That's the bathroom.
No, that room. The one next to your room. It's always shut.
You know, I'm not feeling well. Maybe you should leave.
Maybe it's because you're hungry for lunch.
But just please, my dad should be getting home soon. Maybe you should go.
I thought he was working on experiments.
Maybe you should go. Bye, James.
Bye.
See ya at school.
You should probably have some lunch. It'll help you make you feel better.
Whatever.
Bye.
Bye. On the door. Don't let them in.
Annika, are you sick or something? What? You're gonna have to say that a little louder.
Annika told me not to answer the door.
What? No, I heard you, but you are Annika. What are you talking about? You're Annika, you're right there, you're Annika.
I'm not Annika.
Oh, don't touch me.
Do you want me to tell you what happened?
Not really.
Let's go.
I think I should go home. Get your lights on. Annika, I think you should go home.
Why do you want to go home?
Because you don't seem to be feeling all right today.
Listen, Monaco told me not to answer the door.
You already said that. Look, if you're gonna talk, you're gonna have to talk louder. I can barely hear you.
I'm not Monaco.
Okay, well, if you're not Monaco, then I'm best I should.
No. Stay here. Monaco told me not to answer the door.
I know, you said that 15 times already.
But I did. Now that you're here, you're never leaving.
Yeah, okay, Annika, enough with the games.
You think
I'm joking? Our friends Jimmy and Alex, they said to meet us at the mall. I thought you were coming with us, but if you're gonna act all weird, nobody wants to hang out with you.
Annika left. She is at the mall already.
But I thought I was gonna meet her here.
No. She's already there. Now you're stuck with me. Forever and ever.
Very funny.
You know what? If you wanna leave, move.
Jimmy? Yeah. I don't know, Annika's acting really weird. The door's open.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Are you with me? I said, are you with me or are you not?
Of course, of course, of course.
That sounds a little sarcastic.
I'm with you.
You better be. Go. Oh, my name is not Annika.
Okay.
Go. I'm following you.